Hello everyone, so today I'm going to teach you a hairstyle which you can do easily for wedding functions or any occasion. So first we will braid our hair and just start from taking like a really nice section from the arch of your eyebrow and then divide your hair into two and start braiding. Bottom of the neck and then secure it with some bobby pins.